Yo, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy, Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. And with this video, we're reviewing another album by a dope legend in the game, Young Jeezy. And this is his second album that came out when it was the year 2006 called The Inspiration. And I gotta say, this album is dope. All the tracks are tight, and I can't get enough of this album. And Young Jeezy did his thing with releasing this album, follow up on his 2005 album, Thug Motivation 101. And I gotta say, like, he's one of the illest rappers in the game right now. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about this album. And we're gonna get into, like, all 16 tracks, starting with track one, Hypnotized intro. So y'all tune in.
Class in session when I talk, they listen. But you know how I go, real niggas pay attention. Ain't talking money, we speaking a different language. The hate niggas call me the translator. They move too slow and I think too quick. That's why I flash like Gordon. I'm like years ahead of you niggas. That's why I forgot more than you ever learned. It's my spot now, you better wait your turn. Tell that yeah, yo shit, that's irrelevant. You can't hide the fact that I'm intelligent. Street smart, what a little book sense. A young nigga with a lot of common sense. They say I'm shallow, but I think so deep. How deep? Deep is the abyss. So when you get a minute, take a look at my wrist. I saw hypnotized, you are hypnotized. Hypnotized, you are hypnotized. Hypnotized, you are hypnotized. Hypnotized, you are hypnotized. Now I command you niggas to get money. 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 Rock ice, yeah, nigga, live life. Can't explain the feeling when I'm riding in the Chevy. I'm on top of the world. Just gives me the chills, yeah, I'm big on wheels. A thousand now with the dreams of me.
I gotta say, that intro, Hypnotized, I really feel that beat. And I, ever since my brother got me into listening to Young Jeezy, and I gotta say, I played this song over and over to be, it's good intro to begin the album with. And you all can tell me, like, we all think of track one in the comments below. Please share. All right, moving on, track two. Still on it. Here we go. Oops. My bad, y'all.
A busy day? Of course it is. You're a CIO in 2022, but you're covered with security that protects your company everywhere, on-premise, in the cloud, and right here, too. Comcast Business, powering possibilities.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm still on it, got a half a brick left. Do anybody want it?
They throw up for the team, you can for the eight. Just holla at your boy when he try to get straight. Say that D-boy bullshit, yeah, I'm still on it. Think I got a Nina left. Do anybody want it? Yeah, they going for the five, yeah. You get him for the four. Hey. You keep it right here, just let a nigga know. I'm on the block all day, with them blocks all day. Straight smart, jumping lit, shit, I shop all day. Hey. Shit down, champs, get the food and Prada. Yeah, it's just the white tee, but the shoes Prada. I got a bag full of stones and a pocket full of pills. Call me the X-Man, keep a pocket full of pills. Imagine there's so much ice in the watch.
How much?
You would've thought time froze. Welcome to my life, get the first episode. Never miss a beat, I got a minute time cold. Still count a quarter meal with my fucking eyes closed. One hand behind my back, get a fucking blindfold. I said that D-boy bullshit, get him still on. He got a half a brick left, you ain't anybody want it. They going for the 10, you can get him for the 8. Just holla at your boy when he try to get straight. I said that D-boy bullshit, yeah, I'm still on it. Think I got a Nina left, do anybody want it? They going for the 5, you can get him for the 4. You keep it right here, just let a nigga know. I'm so hot, you little nigga say.
Damn, I gotta say track 2 is cold and I really feel that beat. And Jeezy did his thing with that track and I'm glad my brother was bumping it and bumping it, and that's how I got into liking this album and started messing with Jeezy at the time. And you all could tell me like what y'all like about this song in the comments below. Is it one of y'all favorites? Please share. Moving on, track 3. You know what it is. Another joint I like. Here we go.
Guidance counselor for 20 years. I finally get to fulfill my lifelong dream of being in the FBI.
None of this gotta be back.
FBI, please!
Oh, he is back.
Hey, bro. I'm gonna tell you some real shit, homie. You know what I'm saying? You can't let this shit get to you, dog. You know what I'm saying? It ain't no pressure out there, my nigga. Everybody fuck with you cause what you do, my nigga. What you say, what you speak on these motherfucking beats, nigga. Only thing that I can motherfucker tell you on some real G shit is to stay focused and let these niggas know you still the rich.
Feel this nigga alive, hey. You can see it in my eyes. I ain't playing with him, homie, yeah, I'm strapped when I ride. Young real nigga, yeah, you keep it way hood. Yeah. Governor, bitch, I make Georgia look good. Those 100 proof. Nigga, take it different, you a liar. Drop one album, set the world on fire. I will not stop and I won't retire. You niggas smoke good, but I stay higher. Take them back to the white legs bubble. Just show back then that the voice in trouble. Trench setter like the boy done dead. I started making dollars and it started making sense. I used to share my room with the roaches in the vets. My little cousin Paul and my uncle Paul Slick. Used to get him by the hundreds, nigga, who be that slick. I bet Jesus back the door, homie, just like that. Oh, I can't even lie. A day like this, hey, it's gonna be a hell of a night, homie. You know what it is. I'm so fly, your eyes don't lie.
Now track 3, you know what it is. I really feel that beat and I like the trap bass in it, and Jeezy did his thing with that track, and I don't know what else to say, but the track is cold. It's an instant joint on this record. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 3 in the comments below. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 4, Jeezy. Here we go.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. All's well that ends well.
All's well that ends
well. Outside, warm and warm and shit. Birds chirping, dogs barking.
That might be your hood, but this ain't
my hood. The red dogs tripping and these niggas still snitching. The old lady across the street still bitching. Sure in the morning, take your old ass to sleep. Third time she don't call police this week. Looking at my friend Gunness about that time. The folks just left, so I'm on my grind. Say you want a 2K, I guess you need that line. I want that bread, but I don't need that.
designer shorty. Fresh out of the shop with the suicide doors. Hey, the sweat died and came back alive. With 22 inches all under the frame. Came pocket for the bread. Y'all niggas know the name. Jesus like the drink, Jesus like the smoke, Jesus like the big summon ammo with his coat. Jesus at the trap, Jesus like the grind, Jesus like the beat, Jesus like the shine, Jesus like the drink, Jesus like the smoke, Jesus like the big summon ammo with his coat. Jesus at the trap, Jesus like the grind, Jesus about his paper. Jesus like a shine, yeah. So them squares, yeah, I cook them hoes. Guilty as charged, yeah, I rock them shows. I can't even lie, yeah, I fuck them hoes. Trap all day, spit it all on clothes. Chop all day until the mall is closed. And I'm back to the trap and get my pockets swung.
I gotta say, track four, Jeezy. I really feel that song. I like the beat and everything. Them trap snares going up and down. And I gotta say, Jeezy be spitting some dope-ass bars. And he's a true legend in the game. And I really feel this flow of his music. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track four in the comments below. Is that an interesting joint to play in a club, a bar, or a house party? Please share. All right, moving on. Track five, single off the album. I love it. Here we go. Ignore that, y'all.
The tougher the tire, the easier the escape.
Say this song, track five, love it. I really like that beat, and I like that this is a single off the album. And yeah, this song got played on radios, and this is bring back high school memories. And my brother, he used to rock to this song all the time. He used to jam to it. That would make me like the song even more. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track five in the comments below. Moving on, track six, another single off the album, Go Get a featuring R. Kelly, the Pied Piper of R&B. Here we go.
Young Jeezy. CT. Big boy K.
Yeah. 8732, what it do, nigga?
It's like keep clapping, y'all.
Keep me like that,
DJ,
you
know, it's turn it up.
Hey, you know, oh, it's turn it up. Let's get it.
Trap for me. Play all night. This is the life of a. The life of a. Go get up, 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 go get up
shit, yeah, that's what you would call it. Got eyes on the block, something exotic. 07, yeah, the same color, hypnotic. On the outside looking, and I won't in. My homie did the same thing, and he got 10. Just took him out, still trying to win. I'm trying to get back to what you're trying to spin.
I'm gonna trap all day.
I'm sorry, yeah, but that song, I really like Go Get A featuring the Pied Piper R&B, R. Kelly. And I gotta say, that song is a hit, and it did get played on radios. And I'm pretty sure Jeezy got plenty nominees for that song, working with a dope R&B legend such as R. Kelly. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about that song. Is it still y'all favorite jam off the record? Please share. Or is it not? I don't know what to say, but I still like the song to this day. But y'all can tell me what y'all think of it. All right, moving on. Track 7, 3 a.m. featuring Timbaland. Here we go.
Did you first one keep you dry all day? We put Dove Men Dry Spray to the test. With Nelson, a volunteer who puts care into everything he does.
It's a deodorant that really protects my skin. It's comfortable and lasts a long time.
Dove Men goes on dry, clean feel all day.
Say that song, 3 a.m. featuring Timbaland. Timbaland did good with producing that track, and I really feel that trap bass in this song and Jeezy spending rhymes. Like, damn, the man is just cold at what he do and what he represents, though. And you walk and tell me, like, we all think of this song, 3 a.m. featuring Timbaland. Is that one of y'all favorites? Please share. All right, moving on. Track 8, The Realist. Here we go. Track 8, The Realist. I really feel that beat and Jeezy, he is the realist. And I gotta say, like, that song, that was another jam my brother used to bump to. And that jam is the flyest on the album. And you walk and tell me, like, what y'all think of track 8, The Realist, in the comments below. Is that one of y'all favorite jams to bump to? Let me know. Alright, moving on. Track 9, Streets on Lock.
New Astepro, steroid-free allergy relief that starts working in 30 minutes. While other allergy sprays take hours. Now with Astepro Fast Allergy Relief, you can Astepro and go.
Track 9, Street on Locks. I really feel that beat, that hardcore rhymes, and I don't know who he was dissing in that song, but that song is dope, and I really feel it. And You Walk Into Me Like We Are, I think of that track, Streets on Lock. I don't know if he was taking shots at Gucci Man in that song, but Y'all Can Tell Me Like We Are, I think of that track, because I think this track is dope, and I just can't get enough listening to it. All right, moving on, track 10, Bear Me a G. Here we go.
You know what? This is sick of this, man. What you mean? I mean, step out, man, this motherfucker, all fly styles popping. Who nigga like they run shit? Nigga, who's a fucking nigga cheese, man?
I say what? Man, let me go right there.
What? Pass me straight.
You ain't gonna do shit.
Tie this nigga ass.
Nigga, put some motherfucking holes in that nigga.
What?
Track 10, Bury Me a G. I really feel that song, and I really think the song is pretty dope in how Jeezy was telling the story in this track, and it's kind of like similar to like what Tupac would have did in his record, though. But You Walk Into Me Like We Are, I think of track 10. Do y'all think that that song is very touchy, very heartwarming, and Jeezy is a great storyteller with his words, what he put in his music? Please share. Alright, moving on, track 11, Dreamin', featuring Keisha Cole, single off the album. Here we go.
This meat is from Silver Fern Farms in New Zealand, and it says here, grass-fed. But what does that actually mean?
This one for the hood right here. Right here.
Song dedicated to anybody out there got some dreams. Don't give up on your dreams, real talk. You ready, Keys? Let's go.
I'm
One thing about it, I got love for you, homie. Two things about it, take a slug for you, homie. Look at you now, you're a businessman. I'm proud of your dog and of your businessman.
I gotta say, track 11, Dreamin' featuring Keisha Cole. I really feel that song, and it's kind of like a Christian gospel rap song that Jeezy did, and I actually feel that putting a female R&B legend such as Keisha Cole to be featured in the song, and her singing for the chorus was good, and her bridge part was excellent, and you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 11. Do y'all like that that's a single off the album? Please share. All right, moving on, track 12, What You Talking About. Here we go.
When I tell it to you, I did it like death. And I sit back and hold your breath. All I know about them, I really ran these streets. So listen up, this shit get deep. This guy smoking the best. I ain't got the bread. The young fly nigga with the Georgia swag. Yeah, the seat's sway. So is the pipe and clientele in Minnesota. So is the bike and he's not so soft. Can't believe it's not butter. Snowman bitch, did I stutter? Came straight from the hood. Right to the big screen. Where the boy ball, real sweaty head. Who dreams? No grants, no scholarships. Nah. I had to make my own way. I still stack them chips. The homie from the block put me down with the knowledge. Straight to the pros. Yeah, I served past college.
Yeah. What you talking about?
Living my life, and I'ma get it all. No matter the price. When I get it, you know I done it the best. Sit back and just hold your breath. Just hold your breath.
What you talking about?
Changing the game, and showing you how to grab your ass, niggas is drains. When I get it, you know I tell it the best. Sit back and just hold your breath. Just hold your breath. Black of the berry, the sweeter the juice. I say the black of the rim, the sweeter the cup. And when it goes down, that set comes in. I can't even lie, I do it all again. I flip the back game, just like the work. And it was Snow White. Just like a shirt, I'm so much crazy. See so many haters. See bricks stacked on the skyscrapers. Goddamn, that's not. You done everything I said, so I am that fly. Every word was true. Tell me who came through. Word on the streets that I'm still that nigga.
What you talking about?
Living my life, and I'ma get it all, no matter the price. When I get it, you know I done it the best. Sit back and just hold your breath.
I say that song, track 12, What You Talking About. I really feel that beat, and I really feel them rhymes and Jeezy. Damn, he just know what he be doing with the type of music he put out, telling his stories, and you know, just be putting out the best gems on his records. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 12. What You Talking About. My bad for messed up on the number, but track 12. Moving on, track 13. Keep It Gangsta featuring Slick Paul and Blood Raw. Here we go.
My patchouli's wearing off.
Well, my favorite shirt is ruined.
I'm also not satisfied.
Humans, humans.
Whoa. Yeah. You niggas doing way too much next, man. Trying to fight my snap off, shit, you niggas kicking still my snap. You know how I do, I'm getting rusty. Hey, let's go. I keep it gangsta and they love that shit. Hey. I keep it gangsta and they love that shit. Hey. I keep it gangsta and they love that shit. Hey. Talking Bud Light, HK nigga with that little
to bed night time. Whole club acts, everybody strapped up. Pulling out my pants, everybody back. Fuck a record deal, boy, just to agree. Watch him cook it on the stove, the boy got skills. Streets is talking, whole hood's whispering. Careful what I say, cause I know the folks listening. It's your boy, Mr. 17-5. My little mama hold a strap in the work while I drive. Take it out the rap, then I put it on the scale. I'ma keep that on the low, cause I ain't try to go to jail. I keep it gangster, they love that shit. I keep it gangster, they love that shit. I keep it gangster, they love that shit. If you a gangster, you gon' love that shit. I keep it gangster, they love that shit. I keep it gangster, they love that shit. I keep it gangster, they love that shit. If you a gangster, you gon' love this shit.
I think I'm asleep, and it cuts my vision's great. She touched shares like his hands when I squeeze the eight. Think I starved for the brains way I ripped the eight. Like John Smokes in his prime when I pitched the cake. Got the scam in my pocket on the suicide side. Yams in the strap facing suicide time.
Now this track, track 13, Keep It Gangsta featuring Slick Paul and Blood Raw. I really feel that beat is so trap. And I like the flow, and you walk into me like we got, I think, a track 13. Does that jam get your attention? Do it make you want to listen to this record over and over? Please share. All right, moving on. Track 14, Mr. 17-5, my favorite joint that my brother got me into. Here we go.
It's time for a new kind of diamond. One that's made, not mined, and is as unique as you and me. Diamonds by Pandora. Exquisitely beautiful, lab-created diamonds.
Shoes on the Range Rover, look at my ear. Motherfuckers act like I ain't supposed to shine. I ain't the one, definitely not the two. The one in the chain, bro, it ain't the cheap. The young Bob Barker, the price is right. Right, see those D's if you get them tonight. Put the fish scale on the scale. The boy with a poster, all he do is check mail. No key, under the radar. Triple black desk, I call it a spell. No currency machine, I can carry myself. Almost done, another quarter needed one. Thunderstorm in a body tear, look what I done. Chump change, I make it rain for fun. Snowman, get your hands up high. It's your boy, Mr. 17-5. I take it back to the bar, back to the kitchen, back to the party. Snowman, get your hands up high. It's your boy, Mr. 17-5. I take it back to the bar, back to the kitchen, back to the party. I get them bars out the back of my mind myself. Reminisce like Mary J. Even in the drought, I kept that game 100% certain. Snowman twerk. I can play my plug and my clientele. Why? I'm addicted to that new car smell. White crickets in a plastic bag. New shoes on the coupe with the paper tag. Whole life flash right before your eyes. See the steak trees and get butterflies. Got a thing for them heckin' conscious. Minute 14 and Rolex watches. Somewhere in the back of my sick in the brain of brain. I get a brush when I talk that cane. Get mine, nigga, fuck them haters. All it is to discover the giant papers. Snowman, get your hands up. It's your boy, Mr. 17-5. I take it back to the bar, back to the kitchen, back to the party. Snowman, get your hands up high. It's your boy, Mr. 17-5. I take it back to the bar, back to the kitchen, back to the party. I'm a grown ass man, I spend my own time. 200,000 cash, I'm buying my own.
I gotta say, that song, track 14, I mean track, what track this? Oh yeah, track 14, Mr. 17-5. I really feel that, and I'm glad my brother got me into that track, and ever since he kept playing that track, I just kept, you know, jamming to it. And I say Jeezy did good with that track, Mr. 17.5. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all think of track 14 in the comments below. Mr. 17.5, is that one of y'all favorite jams on this record? Please share, because I think the jam is tight and I just can't get enough of it. And I don't know what else to say, but it's my shit. All right, moving on, track 15. I Got Money featuring another legend of the game I like, T.I. Here we go.
And put their skin through a lot, day in, day out. That's why Dove Men Body Wash has skin-strengthening nutrients and moisturizers that help rebuild your skin. Dove Men Plus Care, smoother, healthier skin with every shower.
All I know is the sky is blue and the coupe is snowing. If your money right, then the coupe is right. The birds fly south at the end of the night. Gotta get it how you live, motherfuck them haters. Get them in, get them off like hot potatoes. Good morning, Vietnam. Yeah, we're trying to earn strikes. Get jammed up with what it can cost you your whole life. So say goodnight to the bad guy. First pair of 87 jeans and so fly. Projects won't do me. Snowman's the name, 100 grand on the chain. What's up? My seat is sway, my luggage is snowy. And every bitch in the projects won't do me. Remember when I couldn't afford no clothes? But nowadays a nigga eat the best hoes. Cause I got money. I got it from Bayless. CTE, that's the label that pays me. I own that, so I pay myself. Being broke's bad for my health. NyQuil green, 26 inches. Green bar, all bull, 26 bitches. Make a quick stop, serve 9 of my concessions. I'm a sucker for clothes. That paper stack up, if you let it. But I keep fucking up. I got a shoe fetish. Bad habits, I'm in Walters every week. Get the pair of new Nike Airs, ain't cheap. You know I gotta get the cap and match. New era shit, I ain't down at that. Throw the bags in the trunk, right back to the trap. What's up? My seat is sway, my luggage is snowy. Every bitch in the projects won't do me.
If you get it right, listen, if you would get what I be getting tonight, you throw it behind the kite, blow a drone with the light. Oh, I'm just going to myself, I ain't commercial.
I gotta say, track 15, I Got Money featuring T.I. I really like that beat and everything, all the trap melodies and everything. And T.I. did good with being as a featured artist on this track. And Jeezy was spinning them dope rhymes. And I gotta say, like, the song is another jam I feel on this record. And you all can tell me what y'all think of track 15. Is that one of y'all favorites? Or y'all just can't get enough of the music that Jeezy put out? Let me know. All right, moving on. Final track of the album, track 16, The Inspiration, Follow Me.
This is not a drill. For a limited time at Domino's, get 20% off everything at menu price when you order online. Pizza, 20% off. Specialty pizza, 20% off. Anything that's not pizza? Yep, you know the drill. Except it's not a drill. It's 20% off everything, only at Domino's.
What's up?
got a homie coming through Yankee City. Everybody listen to you, everybody y'all in us. What you gonna do to get back? I told him, look, homie, I'm 10 steps ahead of you. I'm not 30. What's up, what's up? Got more songs, make it right. I'm pissed up, right? And I'm pissed off, Remy. From the city, but I'm young, and it's not skinny. Keep on going dead if you need any. Just holler at the boys, cause they keep plenty. Follow me. Got the weight of the world on my shoulders now. And I swear it feels like 10,000 bones. And it's so heavy, but I'm so ready. It feels like I'm born for this. If not, at least I die for it. They said I couldn't do it, but I still try for it. The big question is, what can I do for you? Everybody lying to him, so I told the truth. What a man, one stage, one mic. One song, one chance to get it right. Real or fake, y'all, we gon' see the night. And I think I know the way, follow me. One man, one stage, one mic. One song, one chance to get it right. Real or fake, y'all, we gon' see the night. And I think I know the way, follow me. All the niggas go down and go to the fence. Fresh out, right back, chasing bread. My life's so hard, so concrete. I was raised by my homie, why I play so street.
Now, this track, the final track of the album, the main title, The Inspiration, Follow Me, I really feel that lighter beat, and I really like the flow in this track, and Jeezy did good with spinning rhymes and everything, and I really feel like the woman that's featured in the background singing the chorus, I guess, and you all can tell me, like, what y'all think of the final track, the main title, The Inspiration, Follow Me, in the comments below. Is that one of y'all favorite jams to ride to on the record or not? Please share. All right, well, that's a wrap, everybody. We just went through all 16 tracks on this album, The Inspiration. And I gotta say, this album is dope. Jeezy did his thing. We're releasing a second album to follow up on his 2005 album, Thug Motivation 101. And it's good that this album went number one when it was the year 2006. And I really don't have specific albums, but I gotta say, I pretty much vibe with all the tracks on the record, but you all can tell me like what y'all like about this album and what's y'all favorite tracks, because I pretty much like all the tracks and I don't have specific tracks that I like. And I get this album 100 stars, and Jeezy, he's still the man, and he's the illest rapper in the game right now. He be coming up with dopeness to release these type of records, and I get a man credit for that. Alright, well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you again with another video. And that was our album review by Young Jeezy, his album called The Inspiration. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my later videos, and check out for more upcoming videos. And I thank you all for commenting on my videos, liking my video, and subscribing to my channel. You all the best, and I wouldn't be here if it weren't for y'all. And peace out. Love you guys. And y'all take it easy. Bye, y'all.